Tu es la crème de la crème, mama yo, mama yeah. All right, you just watched Magasco in the title, Crème de la Crème. I want to say, in fact, that video is quite an interesting one. Seeing a video model so far, Bella, you know, doing all sorts of things. But we're supposed to even have her on set, but it's quite unfortunate. For one reason or the other, we couldn't have her. But I promise you, some other time, she will definitely be here. Okay, we shall be taking on to gossip. What 237 has for us. Okay, we have in here... Lady Ponce, well, we call her the lady dressed in white. And Lady Ponce, this time around, what is she telling us? She's a gorgeous woman who had issues in her marital home with her husband, coded, no name. And I want to tell you, she actually played big, mature in the whole issue because her husband went online giving us a gist of him having applied an app, applied an app in the sense of monitoring the activities of Lady Ponce as a spouse. But quite unfortunate, he discovered lots and lots of things going wrong with Lady Ponce dating another artist, which was quite of a sham. Ooh la la. But I want to tell you this, the maturity of this lady made the whole lovers of Lady Ponce so marveled. Why? Because she actually did not say anything. Okay, looking at the other pic, you will see Lady Ponce moving in another style, moving in another brand. You can see her in with Magasco in this attire, fabulous attire, in the title Nyang Nyang. Of course, Lady Ponce featuring Magasco in the title Nyang Nyang is on all legal stores online. And I want to tell you, this latest release is doing far better than most of her released of this day. Well, we shall be taking on another gossip, and this time around, who do we have here? Loco. What can we say about Loco? Loco, so far in this picture, each and everyone is like, is he actually married? What's up? Well, the whole issue about Loco in this picture is Loco releasing a movie. Yeah, the part one of Oh, Mariage avec Margot. Oui, oui, oui. Mariage avec Margot. What is it all about? It's just a part one of movie. Of course, a movie wherein it was launched on the Canal Olympia in Douala. And of course, with supporters, having supporters like what you can see here, Mimi in the brand. Of course, she came in the line of supporters to come and give her, show her love so far to Loco. And I want to tell you, it's quite an amazing one. Seeing a Loco so far, in part one of Mariage avec Margot, looking at part two already, you can see on all the Lagos stores, because part two is already available, which is a video clip, no longer a movie. I want to tell you, on gossip, when we say gossip, definitely we give you just what has to do with the 23/7 billboard. Well, that is it for Kamer's promo this day. When we talk about gossip, I told you the question for the day.